That's a good counter. Jacob showing some amazing kicks. Fletcher just hugging him.
Do you think it's a good idea for a young fighter to get into a cage with a sufficient answer?
I would say so, because Fletcher is a young and high player, and there's a lot of ground.
Okay.
Actually, you should have some ground skills.
So that's what's good with him. Yes. You get to learn all of the techniques in just one martial art.
Especially under Lillian Hyper and Nico Bayashi.
Okay.
And he's a good fighter. There. 2 minutes.
Yeah, exchanging punches right now. We're going to rock and punches. That's one take down there.
So
yeah,
one leg takedown.
Classic submission wrestling.
Of course, referee Vincent Tavares is going to move them in the middle. But the Maramanai guys are losing. We're going to go in the same position.
Seconds.